Your stomach. Oh, is that better? Did you get the clog free? That's another way to commit hari-kari too. You plunger yourself to death. Yoshi survived another 10 years, but he had a permanent hickey in his stomach. Okay, I gotta turn it off.